The story must be told. Time for a chain reaction. It never gets old. Some bots get satisfaction breaking the mold. Some bots are just distractions. Some bots are just gold. I'm not the bad guy. I'm just a bit surprising. It's not worth losing sleep. It's not worth analyzing. There was a time not so long ago at all. I was just like you. Can you hear my call? Now I'm popping in over here, over there. I'll be checking in, but you'll never be aware. In the beginning, I kept a keen eye on the state of affairs with a new guy. Now I got a new gig. Let me know if you dig. Ain't going home, so I better go big. Just got a glance at Cam 2B. Then you get a little surprise.
It's me.
Watching those little screens, it warms my servos and circuits to hear some fresh screams. But don't get me wrong, you were very brave. When faced with friendly singing animals, you never caved. I'm finished training, done explaining. No more facts are left remaining. Now you know the gist of it, you're a perfect fit. I don't wanna hear no more complaining. I'm passing down this golden opportunity. Eternal scrapyard immunity. Take it with pride and enjoy the ride. You'll forever be a part of this community.
You may say that it's all in your mind.
It's all in your mind.
But in the end,
I think that you will find. You are the main attraction. Your story must be told. You are a chain reaction that never gets old. Some bots get satisfaction breaking the mold. Some bots are just distractions. Some bots are just gold. You are the main attraction. Your story must be told. You are a chain reaction that never gets old. Some bots get satisfaction breaking the mold. Some bots are just distractions. Some bots are just gold.
Let's trucks it up!
Half dinosaur. Half truck.
Got it, got it, don't got it!
All awesome.
So many years, so many dark memories, so many fears we've now put to ease. Pain makes you do things you never knew you could do. Is this all real or just deja vu? But now the party's over. Now the guests are gone. It's already past our bedtime. It's already almost dawn. Just like balloons we soar on our own, finally free from the pain of our own. And just like balloons that no one will hold, free from the truth that no one will know. Just little children, not at all strange, until the lights went out and everything changed. Alone and afraid for oh so long, wondering what did we do wrong? 'Cause now the party is over and everyone is red. I feel sick to my stomach, or am I sick in the head? Just like balloons we soar on.
There's a shadow on the wall. Stay calm, stay calm. There's a figure in the hall. Stay calm, stay calm. Keep my wits and stay alive. Wish I had a 9 to 5. There's a stranger in us all. Stay calm, stay calm. Every hair is on its end. That's fine, I'm fine. Feeling my adrenaline. That's fine, I'm fine. I can keep away the creeps safely from my swivel seat. Something's crawling through the vent. That's fine. Uh-oh.
I say that we dig in.
They are slowly closing in. Stay calm, stay calm. Find an inner strength within. Stay calm, stay calm. If I've learned one thing, it's that don't respond to Craigslist ads. I can see their second skin. Stay calm, stay calm.
Where they filmed Harry Potter.
It's so exciting to be standing on platform 9 3/4.
And there is...
There was a place many years ago where the children would come for a meal and a show. Oh, the horror in the corner, the courts had a terror return. There's Freddy and Foxy and Bonnie and Chica, the band's back together and playing the deep cuts. And when the curtain comes to close, they'll find you.
no introduction. And a chick who's thick from reconstruction. There is a bun who's gone into the air shaft. And a fox who ducked behind an eye patch. On service, servo turning. Refurbished for preserving. It doesn't matter where you go. They'll find you.
Keep creeping towards the door. My stomach twists like a worm beneath the lure. My heart escapes like a phonograph. All machines were built to last, but they keep creeping towards the door.
They keep creeping towards the door. Their bodies freak like they're carrying a corpse. Their footsteps creak as they circling. And the power's running thin, but they keep creeping towards the door. The phone that tells me that there is no danger, but I suspect that things will get much stranger. Something about this room is hypnotizing, paralyzing, terrifying.
Thank you. Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. On stage, we have Freddy the Bear, Cheek of the Chicken, and Bonnie the Bunny here to perform just for you. So sit back and enjoy the music while you chow down on our award-winning extra cheese pizza. And if you're feeling up for a voyage, sail on over to Pirate Cove, where Foxy the Fox will be your best mate. By remaining in your seats at this time, you do hereby agree that Fred's Pizzeria is not liable for any damage bodily or otherwise that may occur to your child during your stay. Enjoy at your own risk. Alright, so everyone put your hands together for Freddy and the Fazbear Band.
3 p.m. The children are flocking. They think my guitar licks are rotten. They all think I'm cute as a button. Bugs is past his prime. I'm the bunny now. It's 12 a.m. All the bots roam free.
Stretch out
my legs to prevent rusting. Hey, hey, Mike, what you think of my new mixtape?
Watch you slam the door in my face.
And it goes.